Well, Lateesha, it wasn't exactly the result that Thunder were hoping for this week, but how do you think the girls pulled up?
Oh, I think overall we played really well. Like, we did win at least three of the four quarters. We let them go, obviously, in the second quarter, and that's obviously something that we're going to work on in training this week. Tim has spoken about our accountability across the field, and I think that that's obviously something that we really need to work on.
And you made your debut today, as well as Gemma and Nikki. Can you tell us how you think you guys played?
Oh, I think it's good. We were all obviously really, really nervous. Gemma, I know I've seen her do a few things on the wing there, and she was very hard at the ball, and she's been training really, really well, and she's got some awesome kicks on her. And Nikki, this was the first I've seen of her, and I think for someone who's so young, she's very mature the way she plays. So I think, yeah, we can all be pretty happy with how we've played. We can only get better from here on.
And speaking of here on, next week you guys take on Geelong ahead of the AFL game here in Darwin. How will you go about preparing for that?
Same, obviously we just need to recover our bodies properly on Monday, do our recovery properly, and then we'll just, after this, we pretty much just forget about what happened with Collingwood, and we'll just go out and focus on Geelong next week. So working on those things that we do need to work on, so accountability and just really push on the track.
Thank you for your time.
Thanks.